What is unique about the 17th hole is what is unique about this course, and that is, outside of the front nine, the back nine opens up and becomes a Scottish Child's course. All of a sudden, you're seeing an open course, and you come to the 17th, a par five, and you think you can eat it up. But it leaves you its own challenge because either the second or the third shot invites you to hit over a wide, expansive hazard onto a narrow green. And that's what makes 17 an exciting hole.